Michigan reports another 13 deaths and 783 cases of COVID-19. This brings the state's total now to 6,500 deaths and over 108,000 cases. All of this includes 1,500 deaths and nearly 14,000 cases in Detroit.